Hello, welcome to episode 468 of Oatmeal Breakfast Play the Video Game. On this episode I play the MS Pack Attack game from Super ABC Pac-Man Multigame Kit on Internet Archive Arcade. And to my surprise I was able to make it past the first level. To play the game I pressed 5 to get a credit, and go to the game selection screen. Then I used the arrow keys to move the cursor to the game I wanted, and pressed 1 to start the game. I practiced MS Pack Attack before I recorded myself playing it, and I did not do as good as I did when I recorded myself playing it. I liked the graphics and sounds of MS Pack Attack. The maze was a little harder to move around in than the usual MS Pac-Man games. While I was playing the game I thought of the I Think It Was Retro Game Mechanics Explained video about how the Pac-Man ghosts behaved, and why they behaved that way. I could not remember a thing about that video. Or the tips on how to outsmart the ghosts. Maybe I will have to watch it again. Or not. Anyway, I had a fun time playing MS Pack Attack. I don't think there is anything else I can say about it. So what else do I want to talk about? How about dragon fruit? I first read about it in a book about how to grow tropic fruit in pots. Or was it greenhouses? Even though I read about it I was surprised when I saw it out in the world in a pot. I thought it would be bigger. And I understand it's dragon fruit in a cactus. I watched a video about it. So I know a little more about how to grow it. I know it needs support. The flowers need to be hand-pollinated. And to me the fruit looked like red artichokes when they are picked. I was also surprised that I could take cuttings and make new plants. But, that should not surprise me, because dragon fruit is supposed to be a cactus. I could also plant the seeds, but it will take longer to get fruit from seeds than it does from cuttings. The dragon fruit looks delicious. I can't wait to one day grow a dragon fruit. I don't think there is anything else I want to say about dragon fruit. So what else do I want to talk about? I cactus pads for sale in a store, and thought it would be cool to plant that, and see if it grows. I watched a video, where a woman grew a cactus from a piece of cactus she bought at a store. So one day I want to buy some cactus pads at a store, and try and grow it. I guess that is what they are called, cactus pads. Thanks for watching, bye bye.